We're going to graph negative 9, negative 1, so we're going to go over left 9 and down 1. Now we're going to graph 5, negative 4, so we're going to go to the right 5 and down 4, and now we're going to draw a line that passes through both of these points.